Hi everyone, my name is Denise Maharis, and today I'm going to be chatting with Dr. Andrew Sixsmith, who is a professor of gerontology at SFU, and he's also the scientific co-director of AgeWell. Today we're going to be chatting about the importance of technology for older adults. So Dr. Sixsmith, my question for you is that we've all been hearing the stigma that older adults are not tech savvy. Do you think that this stigma is correct? Do you think that it's been changing? And what can family and friends do to make the idea of technology seem easy and approachable to this group?
I think what we see from the data on the surveys is that certainly older adults are probably less likely to be using technologies. And many people may not even have a mobile phone, for example. So they are amongst the population that use technology less, but there is very significant evidence to show that many older adults are using technology, very comfortable with it. And what we're seeing in the current situation is more and more people taking the bull by the horns and saying, well, okay, now I better get onto using technology, because that is going to help us in the current situation. We should also remember that we also think of older people as not being adaptable as well. And I think the current situation has highlighted to me that a lot of people are responding in a very adaptable way. This doesn't mean that there aren't certain people where there are significant issues. There are still many people who, for whatever reason, whether it's because they don't have the experience or the skills, maybe they don't have the finances to pay for a device or pay for broadband or whatever. So there are significant people who are part of a Canadian and indeed a worldwide digital divide that connects, that shows that many parts of our population are actually disconnected. So those hard to reach people are people that we need to look at.
Awesome. So it's great to know that, those older adults are feeling confident and open about the idea of technology. So thank you for highlighting all those different benefits that adopting technology can have.